When I was in my audiologist office being tested for my hearing loss, my husband was with me, and at that time it really made sense to him what my hearing loss was like. So I wanted to take a person that had typical hearing, and that's where Craig helped me with this experiment. We put Craig in the soundproof booth. We had background noise. And then there is a recording of sentences that are read. This then shows that speech discrimination, how much somebody understands out of speech. To simulate mild to moderate hearing loss, what we did was we gave Craig kind of, you know, silly putty kind of earplugs.
She was talented and created in difficult situations.
With those earplugs in, Craig scored 63% to simulate moderate to severe hearing loss. Craig kept the earplugs in, and then we also added the noise-canceling earmuffs. With this, Craig scored less than 10%.
I don't have $1 million.
When you remove or you create these kind of difficulties with sense of hearing, it really tends to impair you in other areas. For example, I worked so hard trying just to listen and hear what was being said that I did not feel like I was in tune with everything else going on around me.
And this visual here that really helped a lot of people to understand, you know, you have to kind of fill in the blanks sometimes. And in some conversations, it's hard to fill in the blanks if you don't know the context of the conversation.